God!
Something I'm missing? Or is this really this hard? Trying to go as early as possible, because it doesn't give you enough time if you actually wait till he fully goes past you. Should I just wait there anyways? Can I make an earlier cycle with the jumping? Should I waste time trying to figure it out? I think maybe I could do it, but it's pretty tight. How the hell do I make it there? Is there a tunnel or something? Crawl tunnel? On the right? There was a about due to turn around. I grab onto the chain. Follow him. Don't know why I didn't think of that. Fighting now, huh? Is that gonna stay there? Why do you keep me locked up if I'm your princess? This shit again. Thank you. swear I moved before when he was, like, that far past me. Or, you know, not completely overlapping. And he didn't turn around and catch me. Shouldn't try that. Tired of doing this over and over again. Thank you. checkpoint soon. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Space to stand there. Okay. I hope if I get caught again, I'll come back to this save point instead of going back to the cell or whatever it was. Otherwise, it probably just reset the game in order to come back to the save point. Explore this room more thoroughly. Back there. Stays there. Do they just think every girl is their princess? Here the first time. Like, nothing in this game has collision while it's moving. Should have been able to get that key while it was bouncing. Well, except the enemies obviously have collision while moving. But those statues that I climbed on Saliva Island didn't, and that key doesn't. These running swordsman girls are not even actively attacking me. They're just like running into me and hurting me. They don't swing. I haven't seen them swing their swords at me. Maybe I haven't given them a chance. I'm gonna go back to that room and take the left path so I can get the heart squid. Take them off. swing their swords at me. Aimlessly wandering around dangerously with swords, but and yet they don't actually seem to be hostile to me. And they blow up. Yeah, I didn't know from here. I was supposed to climb that other chain. I didn't even see that.